So Tuesday was a bad night for Matt, but it's a great night for the WWE Universe. Double your pleasure, double your fun. The Bella Twins are on their way to the ring next.
Hi, this is WWE Diva Eve Torres with an important message for the entire WWE Universe. WWE superstars are professionally trained performers. The moves we do in the ring take years of practice to perfect and to do safely. I urge the entire WWE Universe to never try to copy what we do in the ring, at home or at school. Stay safe. Don't try this.
You know you want that.
And did you know that this is the Monday Night Raw portion of WWE Superstars?
Woohoo!
She should have been on Broadway!
It's the pretty portion!
This is a Divas about 7-1 fall. Introducing first from Louisville, Kentucky, Jillian!
Now, why do you say she should have been on Broadway? You think the walk would do her good or something?
Yeah, perhaps. Maybe she'd win a Tony Award. Hey, everybody, Michael Cole, Hall of Famer, Jerry the King Lawler at ringside in what has been an eventful week in World Wrestling Entertainment. Going to tell you all about it as Superstars rolls along. Some of the most controversial things we've ever seen develop, King.
Yeah, including
Everybody
you involved.
Everybody seems to have World Cup fever.
World Cup fever?
So tonight, after I beat Brie Bella, I want you all to sing with me.
Maybe we can drown her out. Oh my. This is what starts those soccer riots.
Maybe she should run with the Bulls.
What? You keep
from Scottsdale, Arizona, Brie Bella.
I'm not running anywhere now.
Why would you?
As a matter of fact, I'm going to fasten my seatbelt.
I was checking out some of the Bella's photographs on WWE.com.
Really?
Imagine that. I could not pull myself away from the computer. So Brie Bella set for singles action here tonight against Jillian. Normally you see the Bellas in tag team action, King, but tonight they're going to try their fair one-on-one.
I like to see the Bellas in any kind of action.
Brie Bella. Originally from Scottsdale, Arizona.
You notice that Jillian's much prettier with her mouth closed.
Oh, yes. Oh, nice takedown by Jillian, the native of Louisville, Kentucky. Jillian, a former Divas champion, and apparently not taking Brie too seriously. However, she should at this juncture.
These young ladies are just, forget about wrestling, trying to pull each other's hair out.
Speaking of the Divas, we saw King of that historic fatal four-way. We have a new Divas champion.
Oh, look out here.
Alicia Fox winning the fatal four-way matchup. Become the new Divas champ. We have a new WWE champion as well, Sheamus. Taking advantage of chaos. We're going to get into that story as this show rolls on here tonight.
And well, we found out one thing for sure. Fatal four-way equals new champion.
Yes, and congratulations to the new world champion, Rey Mysterio.
Oh, this match is not going well for Brie at all.
Two.
Kick out by Brie after a two as Jillian continues to wear her down. Remember Jillian, a former Divas champ, King? She actually held that title for about 10 seconds one night on Monday Night Raw.
She can hold a note longer than she held a title.
You actually, I think your singing has grown on you as we've moved along.
Yeah, like a wart. Grow on you as well.
Remember she,
I think she's beautiful. It's her voice I have a problem with.
Great counter by Brie.
Man.
And it could be the turning point of the matchup for Brie Bella. Nice drop kick to the gut, and Brie Bella starting to roll a little bit here.
Well, finally, she's getting on track. Look out. Clothesline. And now, a bulldog in poor Jillian's face right in the mat.
And here's the hook of the leg off the cover, and Jillian rolls the shoulder out. Imagine being one of the great guest hosts on Monday Night Raw, King, and when you come in the door, the of the arena. The Bella Twins greet you. I wish I had that type of first
wonderful.
Class. And look at this.
Hey.
Shoulders down again. Jillian looks for the win and a kick out by Bray.
I know. Each week I've put in an application to be the guest host. But I still remain the commentator.
I walked by the Bellas the other day. They smiled at me.
They're just trying to give your self-esteem a boost. Oh, no.
Bray dumped over the top rope. And I found out I had a stain on my shirt.
You need to stay away from the spaghetti and catering.
What's developing over here?
I don't know.
Come on.
Brie.
Get up right now.
Out of the ring. And
no, you're not going to do this to me. Which one is it? You. Hey, you're all sweaty. You're the one. Get in the ring. You stay back. Stay back.
Sweaty. Oh!
Clothesline by Jillian, so.
Well, obviously the Bella Twins were going to try to pull the old switcheroo.
Yeah, they've done that in the past where they've replaced one another in a matchup, but referee John Cohn, always astute, saying that Brie was the sweatier of the two. Hence, well, look at this. There's the old switcheroo.
Don't tell the referee.
Dealing with the Jillian, never saw it, and this is Nikki. Looking to pick up the win, and the fresh Bella does it. Brie will get credit for the victory.
Brie Bella.
Oh, man.
Well, referee John Cohn thought he had it all figured out.
I think I need to go give him the sweaty test. Let me see if I can figure out which one. They tried the old switcheroo once, but they got caught. Here's you. Well, you see. Oh, Brie. She did take a nasty fall.
And watch Nikki come over and take a fall of her own. The official said, you're not going to do it to me.
The sweaty
you're
test.
Sweaty. You're the one. Get in the ring.
There it is.
Stay back.
He caught him.
Stay back.
Oh.
And Jillian looking to take advantage. But Jillian got a bit overzealous, and as the referee was doing his job, Nikki saw the opening, replacing her sister Brie in the matchup. And the Bella Twins are victorious.
Jillian, victim of what again? The old
switcheroo!
Switcheroo! Oh, what a great match. I'll tell you what, we had a lot of...